The Social Action Group for Empowerment, in association with the district's other progressive, democratic and social organizations, staged a one-day silent fast satyagraha outside the district commissioner's office on Saturday, September 6th, condemning the Orissa carnage, education minister's circular to the Christian institutions, and constant atrocities against minorities in the state. Senior leader Pundalika Karkera inaugurated the satyagraha to the tune of national song Vande Mataram. Addressing the gathering, Congress leader Suresh Bellal said, India is a democratic country. Here, every religion should be treated equally.
ಈ ಭಾರತ ದೇಶ ಎಲ್ಲ ಧರ್ಮದವರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಧರ್ಮದವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಕೂಡಿ ಬಾಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಂತ ಒಂದು ಭೂಮಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿಂದೂಗಳಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಮುಸ್ಲಿಮರಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ರಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಜೈನರಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಸಿಖ್ಖರಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಪಾರ್ಸಿಗಳಿರ್ಬೋದು, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಅಕ್ಕ ತಂಗಿಯಂತರಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಬಾಳಿ ಬೆಳೆದಿದ್ದಂಥ ಈ ಒಂದು ದೇಶ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ನಡೆಯುವಂಥ ಕೆಲವು ದುಷ್ಕೃತ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಬಹುಶಃ ರಾಜಕೀಯ ಬಾಕಿ ನಾವು ಇವತ್ತು ಇದನ್ನು ಖಂಡಿಸುವಂಥ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಬಂದಿದೆ. ರಾಜಕೀಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಯತ್ನವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಖಂಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಗ್ಗಟ್ಟಾಗಿ ಈ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಾಳೋಣ, ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ದೇಶವನ್ನು ಕಟ್ಟೋಣ.
Dennis De Silva asked the media to defeat communal forces to save democracy in the country. Media has great power to defeat communal forces and they can restore peace in the society, he opined. M. Ali Hassan welcomed the gathering. The leaders of various organizations participated in the protest.
Tickle your taste buds with sumptuous dishes. Madhuvan's Village promises food relishes a delightful journey in taste. Experience an enchanting village ambience with cozy huts, smoke-free zone and tranquil surroundings. Village Family Restaurant is now even more inviting with added features like 4-lane concreted road right at the doorstep, ample space for car parking, more picturesque open space ideal for corporate and family parties, exceptional dining choices of Indian, Chinese, continental and ethnic delicacies. Visit Village Family Restaurant to experience a delicious blend of idyllic surroundings and mouth-watering cuisines. Madhuvan's Village, the Family Restaurant, Yadi, Mangalore 8, 4-2-2-1-4-1-5-8. Come once, you're sure to remain a regular.
Expressions, a literary and cultural intercollegiate fest was inaugurated at School of Social Work, Roshni Nilaya, here on Saturday, September 6th morning. Addressing the students after inaugurating program, Gokul Shenoy, Chief Manager of SBI Kankanadi Branch, said, competitions are opportunity to develop and sustain one's talents. Students should come up with memorable and indelible achievements.
That any knowledge, any talent which is not challenged, which is not improved, it vanishes. I really believe in it. See, these competitions are the opportunities which creates, which gives them chances to improve your talent. You compare your talent. You compare your talents with other students of other colleges. And this is the way how these competitions being improved year by year, year after year. And each college will excel in, we should perform something more, we should do something more, we should make it in such a beautiful thing that everybody should remember what competition held in School of Social Work, how it is improved from the earlier competitions. See, this is the way, these competitions, this improvement, that lightens.
Roshni College Principal Dr. Jacinta D'Souza also spoke on the occasion.
Roshni means light. And we do hope that the light that you experience through expressing yourself through your talents will also bring light into other people's lives. Because once you discover the potential within you, you will also facilitate the process of discovering the potential in others. And this is what we'd like to wish each one of you, that you experience the fullness of life, and this experience of this fullness, you enable others also to experience it, so that we experience a sense of well-being, we experience a sense of joy, we experience a sense of, I would say, fellowship and solidarity, which is the need of the hour.
As many as 11 colleges participated in various competitions, group discussions, spell buzz, quiz, street play, dumb charades, jam, Tom and Dick and Harry, mad ads, stress interview and variety of competitions. Student Welfare Officer Flossy Rayappan welcomed the gathering. College President Truisa Anthony proposed a word of thanks. Welcome dance was performed by students of the college.
Shashi Varnam Chaturbhujam Prasanna Vadanam. I'm gonna do it.